By the way, I just gotta say, I think it's really nice of you that even after you've moved, you still keep storing that stuff for Joey.